Okay, what do you think is the right answer to this one, David?
So what I said is that it looks like there's a 180-degree rotation going on. So this frame is getting rotated 180 degrees to give this one. So I'm going to take C, rotate it 180 degrees, to get number 6.
That's a fair answer, David. Well done. But notice there is another possible answer here. 2 is also a possible answer. Why is 2 a possible answer? Because one can imagine that B is really a reflection of A across a vertical axis. In that way, if we think of a vertical axis on C, then 2 will be the reflection of C along that vertical axis. So both 2 and 6 are good answers here. And one question will then become, first, which one do humans pick? Do they pick 6 or do they pick 2? And second, which one should an AI program pick? 6 or 2? And how would you make sure that the AI program picks 2 or 6? Now, if you were thinking I'm going to give you the answer, sorry to disappoint you. I'm going to leave this as a puzzle for you. Your AI program will address this problem.